told y'all I grew up in a Pentecostal church. They would say, and I am free.